So if you drink it straight or with a mixer, bring a Mr. or a Mrs. home for dinner. Everybody's got a different fizzle in the spritzer. What's the matter? What ingredients are on your sticker? I haven't met you all, but it's contextual. You're all impeccable if it's consensual. If you're ace, then me, pan flexible. End of the day, we are all cansexual. So slice of pennies in the vending machine of love, and take that fizzle, it'll make that you've been dreaming of. If you're cursed with the thirst of a lonely man, you can get your juices flowing with some only cans. Every glamorous can has a heart to fill, so I hope that you can handle 330 mil. We can semi-guarantee that we won't be banned. Get your loving while you're glugging on some old.